is in there.
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
No, I think I'm probably good. Bring on jail.
You'd probably just get probation. I'd be the one stuffed away in the Lusk women's prison for the next 10 years. So, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Yeah, I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
You're probably right.
Shit.
Are you... Oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin.
Oh, no.
God.
You fell. Your stuff gave out.
Hey, Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, I am. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
About what? You're freaking me out.
He's in there.
What are you saying, Henry?
The only thing in the cave is Brian. He's dead. His body is in the cave, Delilah.
Kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, maybe it was Ned.
If not him directly, he put enough stupid fucking know-how in his head to get him killed. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. What do we do now, Dee? I mean, are you okay?
No, I'm not. He'd be alive if I'd told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway. See that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the big fire or the site fire or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my God, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know, I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. This boombox looks familiar. He held on to some of Brian's things, his wizards and wyverns.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site. He wrote down everything he did to us. Everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. He had quite the view.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know. Relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
He wasn't a good dad.
No fucking shit.
But...
But what? It would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about, something? I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Huh?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
It's better than whatever you drive. What do you drive?
A piece of shit.
Well, there you go.
Although I think there's a raccoon living in yours.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
Thank you. than to see you walk away from me, child. Ooh. So you see, I love you so much that I don't want to watch you leave me, babe. Most of all, I just don't want to be free, no. Walk away from